This is the
Apollo Series 65 conventional ionization smoke detector. So it's Apollo's part number 55000-217APO. And like in the optical one, there's a little hint there. If you're looking at these from ground level, the ionization detectors always have a red LED, and the opticals have it looks white from ground level. It's sort of white amber when it triggers. So this is the ionization one. They're kind of less popular these days. People tend to use them when they have a very specific requirement. Certain environments, it's recommended you use an ionization rather than an optical. So primarily we're still mostly selling them into people using suppression systems in clean rooms, IT rooms, that kind of thing, because you want a mixture of the optical and the ionization type detector. But they're still out there, they still work. So this works as a chamber inside with a radioactive element in it. The change in the current going through that element determines how much smoke or fume is inside the head, and when it reaches a certain level, it triggers and sets off the detector. We sell these as a separate unit. This is the base to go with it, which is the same for the Series 65. Opticals, the heats, the various types of heats, and this detector. So they're two different parts. When you're ordering them, you order them separate. So fairly straightforward. L1 is your pause, L2 is your neg. There's an output for a remote LED, fairly straightforward stuff. When you're disposing of these, they need to go back to the manufacturer. There is a radioactive element to them, and certainly in this jurisdiction, they need to be disposed of in a correct manner. So, yeah, Series 65 smoke detector, ionization. Thanks.